Get out there, make decisions, make things happen. Before we start talking about the movie, I always try to talk to kids because it's really, really important to me to talk about something a little off track, and that's drugs or drinking. I always talk about that in a group of kids because this is how my life was raised too. You have influences in your life. There are only three things that can happen to you if you do drugs or drink. Only three things. You can go to prison, you can die, or nothing is going to happen to you.
And 10 of 3 is probably where most of them end up, and it's not very fun.
That's right.
You guys enjoy doing nothing?
No. Oh! That's okay. I raise my hand. Sometimes I like to take a nap. But we mean nothing in life. Because sitting here watching you guys do some filming today, you got that PSA, you know how great that is to share your message and communicate? That's why we came here today. I think you guys are most important. Yes?
What PSA?
What PSA? Public service announcement. Oh. I think that's what you guys are doing, correct?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, good. Well, that's awesome.
Are those older kids?
Are you going to stand up and sing? We all know she has a wonderful, wonderful voice. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys a trailer from Dorothy and the Witches of Oz. Then after you watch that, what I'd really like to do is take this time. Something that I do to this day, when I want to know something, I go to the people that know everything about it. Always do that. You want to be a cop, stop and talk to a cop. You want to be a doctor, stop and talk to a doctor. You want to work at the 7-Eleven, stop and talk to a doctor. You get that joke? She got it, thank you very much. I was trying to do some comedy. You got it, because you're so cute. But the whole point is, I just love to meet people and talk to them. We were talking to that, of course, there's that wonderful young lady. We were talking to her, what's your name? What? LaBeva, that's a cool name. I'm going to change my name to LaBeva, that's okay with you guys. But LaBeva stopped and talked to us, and she asked all about the movie and what we did. So when we're done showing you this trailer, please, take your time, stop and ask her the question. Yes, I'm better looking than she is. We all know that.